been waiting. So this is Lavenza. Don't be tricked by how she looks. Her power is enormous. Your only chance is to give her everything you've got. There is no need to hold back with me. And now, let's begin. Change!
Wasting your time.
Persona!
It's now or never, and I've got to make
it.
For determining your opponent's affinity is quite impressive. I too am beginning to warm up. However, the next phase won't be nearly as simple.
Change! You changed her persona! And her affinity changed too? How's this?
Come on!
Most exciting!
Woo! Sorry.
I think not. Sorry, I think not.
Hardships you've suffered have clearly been of benefit to you. It's often said that luck determines a great deal of one's success. Allow me to witness your own luck next. This calls for... Here I come!
Sorry.
I think not. Sorry.
You see?
No wonder you're the chosen trickster. To think you'd push me to such a point. You've made it clear. I must be willing to tap into the absolute depths of my might. I hope you've prepared yourself. From this moment forward, I am holding nothing back. Change!
Side,
Say that, yet you still accomplish the task. That must be what charms those around you. You do not simply outshine others, you charm them, pushing their abilities beyond the limits they thought they had. That must also be a form of power to rule over. Thanks to you, I feel as if I now fully comprehend my role as one who rules over power. I am a being that must inherently believe in the potential of humanity as they are guided along. As such a being, I am hesitant to admit this. But I am happy. I'm extremely grateful that I could witness the path you've chosen to forge. Thank you so much, my trickster. Yes, you're welcome. This is a token of my gratitude for you. Won't you please accept it? When you previously defeated me while I was separated into halves, I had given you a bookmark. That bookmark was originally entrusted to them as my memories given form. What I bestow upon you now is the genuine article which the other merely imitated. Your possession of both bookmarks proves that your strength is exceptional. You may currently be confronting an incredible ordeal with your comrades. However, no matter what obstacle stands in your way, you have no need to fear. After all, I have deemed you the world's greatest man. That reminds me. Now please excuse me.